right there, you litter bug.
Three hours later.
Today we're gonna go ahead and observe birds, lizards in the natural habitat. So we're gonna walk around the garden, we're gonna look at all the birds and all the lizards. So let's go ahead and start walking around.
Hey Mister, doesn't that affect the environment?
Now it's gonna affect the species, why? Because they could ingest it, it could harm them, it could hurt them. We even have some inside the pond. What do we have living inside the pond?
Some fish.
Is that gonna be good for the fish?
No,
because that could actually kill them. So as students, you have to let other students know that they have to be more considerate. They have to make sure not to pollute the area, not to pollute the pond itself, because you're going to affect other species.